here for a reason. There must be some significance to this device.
Thinking I can crack it now?
Fascinating. This vault is linked by an ancient energy conduit to a second vault. Those coordinates look like Eden 6. Good work, Vault Hunter. We have our next destination. Collect Maya and her little truant and return to the ship.
Ava, I'm trying to keep you safe.
By just ditching me on the ship? You said I could be a Vault Hunter like you. You promised!
You will. When you're ready.
What's up, bitches? Ow, Troy, look what they left for us.
Thanks for doing all the hard work. Man, you Vault Thieves only think with your trigger fingers, huh?
Keep this up and I'll be a god for real.
We'll be gods.
That's what I said. Now, let me do my thing.
No! What are you doing?
Taking what's ours. See, the monsters don't protect the power of the vaults.
Now it's all mine.
Okay, where are we gonna go?
Hey! Save any for the parasite?
Gah.
We're leaving. Now.
We should be kicking their asses!
So who's the brat? You, I get, but what's her deal?
She's no one. I'm your problem.
I'm gonna be a siren, and then I'm gonna mop the floor with assholes like you!
You're gonna... Is that how you think this works? Honey, you're not even gonna leave this place.
Put her down! That's what I thought.
Maya!
Ava, don't! Be ready.
You could only take from me.
I guess it's any siren.
Come on, we got what we came for.
Yeah, a lot more. But hey, if that siren thing ever works out for you.
Okay.
She's gone. Grab the girl and get back to the ship. I'll tell Lilith.
She's dead. Maya's dead.
Lass, we've got to go.
No dobra. To witam was, no wiecie gdzie. Oczywiście w Sandfit. No to przechodzimy na nasz statek. Chcemy tam podróżować, no. A, tu jest dwa strawy, dobra. No cóż, przywracamy do sanktuarium naszego, więc...
Is this thing on? Test. Hey, Vault Hunter, have we got an opportunity for you?
You don't want to miss it!
Oh, bro.
Hey there!
Sorry, Vault Hunter. There was nothing you could do. Thanks for getting Ava back safely.
Lilith, you have to say something. Fine, I'll say something. I knew Maya when she was alive. I preferred her that way. That didn't come out right. But she's gone, and that's how it is. All we can do is fight to honor her memory the best we can. People die in wars. By the droves, I mean, open your eyes, people. Don't ask me to speak at your funeral, Lilith.
No kidding, Tanis.
I never kid. I know what I am, a brilliantly ruthless scientist. And you know what you are, because everyone on this ship is waiting for you to say something, and they won't be able to get back to the very important things they need to do to keep this hunk of floating space debris functioning until you do.
Maya wasn't just a Crimson Raider or a Vault Hunter. She was family. But we can't lose sight of our mission. We're going to open the vaults. That's how we make her death mean... anything. Everyone, back to your stations.
Open the vaults? That's all you have to say. Maya's dead because you wanted to open the vaults. We should be hunting down the Calypsos and making them pay for what they did.
It's not that easy.
Maya always told me a Vault Hunter runs toward the fire. All her stories were about you. You saved Pandora! You killed Handsome Jack! You're supposed to be the Firehawk!
I don't know what I am.
Figure it out, Lilith! Before you get someone else killed!
Vault Hunter, Go see if she's all right, will you? I'll get us ready for the jump to Eden 6. Vault Hunter, good, you're here. We need to set a course to Eden 6. No time to waste.
Lilith, incoming transmission!
What now?
Hey, Joe! Looks like we interrupted your sad times. Here, maybe this will cheer you up.
Sure, those monsters care about anyone or anything. And that's what makes them so dangerous. Tana says the vault down on Promethea was somehow connected to one on Eden 6. If the Calypsos want to get their hands on that vault, those monsters are gonna have to go through us. Luckily, we have a friend in the area. Claptrap, get Hammerlock on vidscreen.
Sir Hammerlock? With pleasure. I'll bet he can't wait to hear about my many adventures.
Lilith, Wainwright Jacobs at your service. I'm sorry to report that those COV zealots have kidnapped Hammerlock. And it seems they're here for me. One step closer and I'll whoop you with lead! I'll emblazon my family crest on your craven ass!
Looks like the COV are already on Eden 6. Vault Hunter, meet up with Wainwright Jacobs and find out what's going on down
there. Lilith! Idziemy. Use a drop pod. Dobra.
Vault Hunter, you're alive!
I swear I'm good for it. Good doing business with you.
Nie mam kasy. A się nie zgadzam. No dobra, mamy tu tropikalną mapkę. Eden Six. No, widzę, mamy nowe kreatury. No, będzie to.
Jacobs, welcome to Eden 6 with those COV devils are everywhere. Me and a few survivors are holed up in my family's lodge. Supplies are running low and we're surrounded. I need your help. Those craven zealots. Jacobs Corporation has survived for 300 years, but these COV devils have spread across the system like a damn plague. All under the orders of those rat bastard Calypsos. They murdered my father because he wouldn't hand over our vault. And now they've come for me!
Jakie udasy. To są jeszcze te dyrekty. Zajebiste. Kolorki na oku. No to leci. Jesteś tu? Masa różnych tu mamy masę misji pobocznych.
A good explosion.
Co my tu mamy? To idzie droga. A, to tu ja myślę. Tu się nie. Może zmienimy na tego technika, ale to... Okej. Okay. czy my idziemy w dobrym kierunku? Ale z drugiej strony, proszę. Dobra, może reszta piechotka? A. Skraca ci życie. Skraca ci głowę. A mamy już kolejnego
przychoda.
Opa. Tu mamy uga na górze. Uga czeka.
Glad you're here. Not sure how much longer we could have held those COV zealots off.
Widzę, że mi się już kończy amunicja. Się udało. No i znaleźliśmy profesorkę. Well, yes, that's Jacobs.
You just saved my damn life and I am in your debt. Let's talk. My name is Wainwright Jacobs, but I'm afraid my name's all I have left. Those devils have taken everything else. Well, come on in.
Bye now.
Help yourself to some firearms.
Oh,
I salvaged what little I could from my father's personal collection, but he can't use them now. His twin Calypso devils murdered him and took everything from me. And if you hadn't come along, I reckon I'd be in the mud too. I escaped with my life, but they captured my partner, Alistair Hammerlock. Those devils are holding him as leverage until I cough up the vault key. Which is also why you're here, I presume.
Bingo.
That vault has been a family secret for generations. We didn't want our fair paradise to be torn asunder like what happened to Promethea and Pandora. Where there's a vault, there's always a war. But right now, I've more pressing concerns than my family legacy. Alistair Hammerlock, love of my life. If they kill him, I got nothing left. If my father was still breathing, he'd tell me to march right up to those devils and negotiate with the smoking end of a Jacob's firearm. So that's exactly what we're gonna do. See, that cult is holding Alistair in a prison called the Anvil. I already sent a team of mercenaries to break him out, but I ain't heard from them since. Rescue Alistair, and I'll get you that damn vault key. You in?
Sure. Never been on the other side of a prison break before.
All right. The team's muscle, codenamed Meat Slab, should be securing an escape route as we speak. He'll be near the prison's front gate. Find him. Get Alistair out of there alive. I'll hold down the fort and protect what's left of my people. Good luck. Now, I'm not worried about Meat Slab fighting. He's more of a mountain than a man and much angrier. But attention span ain't his strong suit, particularly when there's punches to be thrown.
municji. No dobra. Jest jakieś pociągi za wajkę. No ale niestety na uzupełnienie amon nie mam. Muszę i tak zasiąść. Są jakieś inne wejścia? Dobry plan. Gdzie ona jest tutaj? Gdzie ona jest? Ona jest... Tu więc muszę zaś naokoło za pierwsze. Tak, to wygrałeś. Chociaż chyba wtedy będziemy musieli kończyć. Chyba... PlayStation. No to na dziś będziemy kończyli, więc dziękuję za uwagę i do zobaczenia.